Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU China. I'm Harold. I bought this cheap electric drill from the Daiso Japan shop a long time ago. It cost 500 Japanese yen, about $5. It is said that it is very mild, that it doesn't harm the thing you are working with. The truth is, it is really do nothing at all. It means it is useless in most of the case. Now I want to upgrade it to become something useful.Stick it around. Let's do it. When I completed Teardown it, I have found it is very simple. Only use two AAA batteries and a switch, and a very cheap DC 130 motor. The reason why it is useless is that the motor is too weak. Now, if we change it to the same size mini DC motor, it should work much better. This motor can work from 1.5 volt to 12 volt. It is much powerful than the original. I found the motor shaft is strong.Can work for the 2.34mm drill. I designed a simple shaft that changed the motor output to 0.mm to a wider type of output shaft. It can be used from 0.8mm to 4.0mm now. Also, I add an SPDT switch to control the on-off and the current polarity.Now the motor can work not only with two AAA batteries, it is still very mild when you use them, or small input voltage less than 3 volts. But also can work with a DC power supply from 1.5 volt to 12 volt.Take care not to use them at the same time. Only when the AAA battery is switched off, then you can use another power supply. It is safe and working very well. Use a USB power supply that the voltage is 5.0 volt.If we use 9V power supply, it will be more powerful. Now the powerless electric drill has been changed to a useful tool. It is good for hobby work such as wood and plastic accessories. Hope it will give you some idea how to modify useless things to a handy tool. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell.So you will not miss the update. TubeU China is waiting for you.